I wanna be a superstar. Nothing to do, no way to go. Rob Cannon on the bass right now. That's right. The new Black Sun Circle tape player. Check.
Ooh. Yeah, there it is.
Drink them if you got them. It's time to get drunk. It is Friday. I'm sure you guys worked hard. After I get done here, I got to fly to Dallas. I'm going to take a plane. Last time I flew, I got shot at by some redneck. So I decided I'm going to fly in an airplane this time. I got splinters.
All right. Ready?
A handrail running. Here's one for veterans, police officers, and firefighters.
Thank you.
got some vocal cords stretching, son of a bitch. Hell yeah. Can I get a hell yeah? Amen. Hell yeah.
How about some Van Halen?
Oh.
Oh, this,
This is something we do all the fucking time. Some of you guys do too, you just don't get caught. I'm just saying.
What?
Any Judas Priest fans in the house?
No.
No, there aren't any.
Well, we're gonna play it anyway.
You guys don't like Judas Priest? You're in the wrong bar, man. I'm just saying. That's just a saying.
Ready?
There I was completely wasted, out of breath and tired. All this time is so frustrating, I just can't have it down.
Set up out here. Doing some new stuff for us. Always good to see you, man. Ah, yes. What's next? What's up? I see. You know, sometimes it isn't about the big things that make a difference in anything. And sometimes it is the small things.
I'm taking advantage of that.
Oh,
give it up for Tom. I'm pretty wasted in that trio.
Windmills really aren't small things, though. They're kind of big.
For some reason, I thought that was high.
Right? Are you guys feeling it yet? Are you guys having some fun yet? Mickey's, how are you? Party check, are you guys having some fun yet? Let us know what we can do for you. Take care of Tom and Mickey. They'll definitely get you in the mood. This is my favorite bar ever. All right. Oh, see how you are. He's up there smoking and partying and playing.
Folks, just a friendly reminder, if you're hungry, check out Rockin' and Robin's in the back. She's got all kinds of goodies.
You're so lucky.
You can have dinner and a show, so check out Rockin' and Robin's goodies back there in the kitchen. Yeah.
Get you some blue one of that.
Man, you get yourself an awesome pizza, man. All
right, where are we at, boys? What's up? Alright, yeah, we wear makeup, at least I do. And of course, this is a little tribute to a band who used to make makeup really, really famous. After Alice Cooper, of course. Here's a little Kiss rock and roll, but it's not your normal Kiss style, I'm just saying. We do a different one. Smith does. Huh? Which one? Oh, that. Oh, we're gonna do a Floyd Godsmack mix. Ready?
We'll be right back. How you doing, Biggie? Give it a hell yeah!
We'll be right back. Have anything to lose? We'll see you in a few minutes.